And here comes our winner, taking the blue ribbon from the ring, opportunity open Western Pleasure Class, this is Sir Steven Tyler, entering the double D range, super sales, Dean Lopez, that's right. Our thanks to Russell Sports Medicine, sponsoring our open Western Pleasure Class.
Thank you.
And here comes our winning entry. One last look at the kiss of the Gypsy. On the choke time, the lead win, taking the victory of the Mike Spike Hopkins, South Carolina. Our last one comes from Pleasure Place.
Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, Ghost Riders in the sky. An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty bunch of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged sky. And up a cloud he draw. Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, Ghost Riders in the sky. Were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yay, riders in the sky. Their faces gone, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught 'em yet. 'Cause you gotta ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear the cry. Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, Ghost Riders in the sky. As the riders went on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from ever riding on our reins, then cowboy, change your way today, or with it you will ride, trying to catch the devil's hook across the endless skies. Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, Ghost Riders in the sky. Ghost Riders in the sky.
Pleasure winner, Kiss the Gypsy. Second goes to number 115, Sir Stephen Tyler, Jersey. As he was for Pleasure winner.
Way to go, girl.
Good job.
Thank you.
Cowboy Western Country Pleasure Stakes. Here comes the winner, number 115, Lane Sushi from Tyler. It will pass on to the Double B Ranch of the Sales. Cowboy Western Country Pleasure Stakes winner, our thanks to Kenny Tillman, for sponsoring the box. We're taking another short break, smooth out the surface. Short break for weather, wind drag, and back in action in just a couple minutes.
Dave.
This was the low and slow class.
Her daddy gave her her first pony, then taught her to ride. Climbed high in that saddle, fell I don't know how many times. He taught her a lesson that she learned, maybe a little too well. Cowgirls don't cry, ride baby ride. Lessons of life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt every now and then. If you fall, get back on again. Cowgirls don't cry. Cowgirls don't cry. Ride, baby, ride. Lessons of life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt every now and then. If you fall, get back on again. Cowgirls don't cry.
taking that Blue Ribbon ride. One more trip up the rail for Lissa Lopez Northcutt, Sir Steven Tyler. Back for the Double D Ranch in Versailles, Kentucky, your Western Country Pleasure Class winner.
You know, everybody here was watching you every step you took.
I know, I felt a lot of eyes on me.
Did you? Did that make you feel nervous?
A little bit.
Yeah? Now, I don't remember you showing this horse.
No, Marie's been showing him this year, and then she gave us the opportunity to bring him to the family, and Dad's been showing him, and I was lucky enough, Dad shared with me this week.
Well, I was going to say, Dad always gets the short end of the stick here. I don't know.
Well, he didn't make the trip, so he missed his ride.
He didn't, huh? Well, this is the only time I know of it's been his fault, huh?
Right.
Right. Well, congratulations. Y'all be nicer to Dad, you know? He always gets the short end of
the
stick.
Horse for him.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, we started. We got started.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Who cares about the clouds if we're together?
Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather.
Happy trails.
One more look at your Western Country Pleasure Champions. It's Alyssa Lopez Northcutt and Sir Steven Tyler. Right in the entry of the Double D Ranch of Versailles, and under the instruction of Dina Lopez, Sir Steven Tyler, your Western Country Pleasure Champion.
Okay, so you get to ride and get out of Blue Ribbons. Who keeps all the tack clean?
We have some pretty good grooms that treat with breakfast. You cook breakfast?
Yeah.
When we do well, the guys say that we owe them breakfast and cake.
Wait a minute. Breakfast and cake?
Yes. It's a rule at our barn if you fall off that you have to bake a cake for the barn, and they just think it needs to be for everything. So that's
what we do. How often do you make cake?
Pretty often, but not falling off reasons.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.